Hi everyone, I'm Sarita Pamnani, your Jolly Funnest teacher. In this video, I'm going to do the concept of short vowels and consonants. So here are the 26 alphabets. You repeat after me. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. These are 26 alphabets. Out of these, A, E, I, O, U are short vowels. And Y, this is a special vowel. And rest of all are consonants. To read three-letter words, you must aware of vowels. Time to time, to encourage your kids, say vowels with sound and action. So here are the short vowels. You repeat after me. A, E, I, O, U. A, A, I, O, U. Repeat after me. A, A, I, O, U. These are short vowels. And alphabet Y is a special vowel. So why it is a special vowel? Because sometimes it makes the sound of consonant and sometimes it makes the sound of vowel. Regarding this, we will do a later video. So without vowels, you can't make a single word. Here are the some words. You please repeat after me. A, E, I, O, U. These are short vowels and vowel between two consonants make a word. So first we will start with the A letter makes the sound of A. K, A, cat. K, A, cat. B, A, G, bat. B, A, G, bat. M, A, P, nap. M, A, P, nap. R, A, G, rat. R, A, G, rat. P, A, M, pan. P, pan. Go and bo cat. Go and bo cat. S and do set. S and do set. This is letter E makes the sound of A. Go and get. Go and get. L a let. L a let. For a do fit. For a do fit.
M, A, J, mud. M, A, J, mud.
K A P cup. K A P cup. B A bun. B A bun. A nut. A nut. R A run. R A run. Okay. So watch this video again. Repeat the letters on after me. It will really help you. Let's sing a song. A A A O A. A A A O A. A A A O A. Short vowels we use. A vowel is in every word. Every word. Every word. A vowel is in every word that we read and write. So that's all for today. See you in my next video with the long vowels. Till then, bye.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe.